Hey guys, I've been hearing a lot about this Ghanaian song going like it's, I don't know, I just heard it's good, so I just got told to react to, so I'm gonna react to it right now. Damn, look at me uploading like I think 5 or 6 videos in one day. This is crazy. I normally upload 3 or 4 videos a day, but this is crazy. Me uploading 3 to 5 times a day is crazy. Alright, let's do this. Let's see this. Let's start from the beginning. What's up, guys? Your boy Frankie Tony back with the game, brand new video. As you guys already know, today we're reacting to Y3. I'm gonna assume this is Ye Ye Dom featuring by Jay Bahad, featuring Skyface, SW, Reggae, Kwaku, DMC, City Boy, Kwagba, and Oak Kenneth. Damn, that's a lot of features, but damn, this scares me. I'm actually scared. Like, flipping Ghana, bro. What kind of juice are Ghanaians making? Just give me shivers now. I don't know if I want to actually like react to it, but damn, I'm low-key scared. But anyways, before we go to the video, make sure to like this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you're new. It's a rectangle down there to your right. It's red. If it's red, it says you're not subscribed. Click the subscribe button if you like my reaction videos on my video. Click it, like the video. Let's get to 20 likes and above. Let's get there, please. I really appreciate that from you guys. And yeah, if you like my content, subscribe and like the video. And yeah, let's run to the video. Hey. Damn. Bro, this just scares me. Damn. These guys are actually going crazy. Ah, I'm scared. I myself am Nigerian and this is Ghana, but yo, let me know down in the comment section which one has the best jollof rice, Ghana or Nigeria, which has the best jollof rice. I don't want to hear any debate. It's Nigerian has the best jollof rice, but let me know down in the comment section. Let me know which one has the best jollof rice down in the comment section. Hey, I'm kind of scared. Damn. Hey, let's go hard. Let me reload the tin. There's no translation. Hold on. Yo, can someone, if you're from Ghana, if you understand what they're saying, can you let me know what they're saying down in the comment section, like down below, like a translation? Not like the whole translation of the video. I just want to know like a summary of what this whole video is saying, basically. If you understand what they're saying, please let me know down in the comment section. And make sure to like and subscribe, guys. Yo, what the hell? This braids is so long. That's just scary. What the hell? It's so long. Oh, is that a wig? There's no way that's his actual hair. Damn. This guy just said wee. Diggity. This is how you know they listen to Diggity. This guy said wee.
Baby boy, I'm not in love.
This guy looks tough.
Man just pull up on the street with a game and wedge and I'm fucking dead.
Used to be a demon. I got the same one to me, I must leave on. To America, we more than millions. If you be a movement, say yes, you to move on. Check a share, pull on. Yeah, we, me need me demons. Yes, 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 up on, tita share. Pow, yeah, yeah, come,
yeah, yeah, back with me, do yes, I am. He's actually getting steady too, okay. He's getting steady. Hey, 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 hey. I don't know what they're saying,
but Mendy Meti, Kotiba Majesta, Nika Neta, my Hanso, one no number cap, the sea tree, was so many back women dead fee, treating this way occupy, the killer's things may year tree, money soon to me who die, treating me secretary, I'm sick Koti for a boy, very and temper, my fair tree, Rafon up her room, yeah, seminar kind of a real fee, your name, my douche, shed them near three fee near Nephi, dropping.
I like the whole costume and everything. Promising some bad me blood. And yeah, be me blog. Fuck with me and thousand niggas. The streets knows all of my force. Ooh, fuck with me. With all these niggas, wait, hold on here. And yeah, be me blog. Fuck with me and thousand. Fuck me and this thousand niggas. The street knows all of my flaws. Oh, the street knows all of his what? I got down, nigga, snitching, we go fuck you up. Me and this thousand niggas. The street knows all of my flaws. The street knows all of his words. Wars. Nigga, snitching, we go fuck you up. Cash out. Niggas, the street knows all of my flaws. I got down, nigga, snitching, we go fuck you up. Cash out, then we step up. Accounting them with the double up. First time, Brene in the flop. We making money, we making money. Against four, you be very funny. Best bro, they ain't got penny. Thousand niggas ready to solo. Thousand niggas.
Don't call my phone, yeah. We pull up in Rome, yeah. We mean up in Rome, yeah. 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 Eh, then the fine hand will be here. Eh, no, and I say, you know, I say, no idea, you know, no. I cut the fuck for see there. Grr. Bow. Asanka. We got the juice. Thousand niggas riding solo. Grr.
ATM. Thousand niggas riding solo.
I love Chris Rich.
Yeah, this is crazy. Damn. That's actually crazy. What does that even mean? Okomofori Anokori. Damn. I thought I'd switch it up a bit and listen to some African drill. So I decided to like go with Ghanaian drill because I don't know if Nigeria has a drill. I know someone told me that Ghana has a drill, so I decided to just like listen to their drill. Hey, like I said at the start of the video, let me know who has the best jollof rice. If you have ever had jollof from like Nigeria or Ghana, let me know who has the best jollof rice, Nigerians or Ghanaians. Let me know down in the comment section. Because I personally think Nigeria has the best jollof rice. Ghana just copies us for whatever reason. But this is what it is. Let me know what you guys think about the video down below. Let me know what I should write in the comment section down below. I really, really appreciate you guys. Make sure to like this video, share, subscribe, turn on the post notification. And yeah, and I'll see you guys later. Before I end the video, I'll rate this song, this music video. 9 out of 10. It was fire. Like the beat and everything. Yeah, doom. I don't know what that means, but that's crazy. But yeah, make sure to like this video, get the video to 20 likes, subscribe to this channel, share with your friends. I really appreciate that. Subscribe, please. Really make my day. Let's get to 380 subscribers and above. Let's get there. Let's get to 400 subscribers and above. Let's get there. And yeah, I'll see you guys later, and peace out.